First down of the K-State 12, and here's Waters running. Brought down after a 5. And Waters in trouble. Gets rid of it. And the pocket breaking down. And there's contact in the secondary.
Pass interference. Defense. Number 3. Ball will be placed at the spot of the 5. First down.
Interference. And a fumble on first down. Waters trying to dive on it, and he did not come up with it, so it's still free. Auburn appears to have it. They make a point.
I like it because I think they could lose the game now that Winston's not playing the first half.
Here's Robinson trying to pick a hole. Instead, he is grabbed up and right to the air. And Lopez, first down, out to the... Auburn stacking the box. Here's a forward pass that Lockett could not break a tackle. Kansas State, they're going to keep it on the ground this time, and Charles Jones, hard to run outside against Auburn. Waters going to throw, and right at the first down marker that catches... Maybe they'll just try to draw Auburn offside here if they can, and they do. Angelo Blackson...
Again. Offside. Defense, number 86. 5-yard penalty, first down.
Now they also...
Officially fourth and short.
Big hole here for Jones into the secondary. Tripped up by Halsey. And Lockett could not hang on to the ball. It's a forward pass, so it's incomplete. And the State, Tyler likely to break those before he's done. And Waters, he gets walloped at the line of scrimmage. Hit the first down, they go for it again on fourth down. Waters with time, and the pass is first down to the 50. To see how they respond now that they're in the red zone. Here's a fade to the end zone. It was caught. There's a flag down.
Yeah. Pass interference, number 3 of the defense. The ball will be placed on the 2-yard line. It's down.
Jones picks a hole and lunges to the 1. Waters to the air. And through the hands of the wide receiver and picked off by Jones.
It did not look good. He had his chin strap completely full of blood. We'll see if that plays a role here.
Going to hand it off here on first down, and no running room for DeMarcus Robinson. And look at him push the pile to the 40-yard here of the opening quarter. And Waters to the air. A pass high, but pulled in by Curry Sexton. For the Brock brothers, he's the youngest of 5. Here's the pitch to Robinson, and he steps out of bounds after he gets the first. And Waters on the keeper, had a spin away from Ford, took another shot. Waters trying to find a running lane, able to get inside the 20. And Waters instead throws incomplete. Not sure if there was. Waters going to work. And, oh, he gets hit hard at the 18-yard line by Devontae. Waters on second and 12, throws it away. He was outside the pack pocket there. We lost Scott.
Perimeter for Jake Waters.
4-man rush. And Waters airing it out and incomplete. Going for Lockett again.
You've given them turnovers too early.
Little option pitch. And Jones in trouble. And down it goes at the 43. Three. Waters on second and long, has a completion, a Lockett, gets back to the original line of scrimmage, 10. And Waters setting up the wide receiver screen to Lockett, but he is tackled at the line of scrimmage. Black not been able to capitalize on good field position after 2 punt returns by Lockett. And they get a big running lane here for DeMarcus Robinson. A 9-yard pickup. They bring Gronkowski into the backfield here for second and short. And Waters rolling out. Going to throw it deep. And Trujillo able to make the catch. Trujillo, that's how many he had last year. Waters on the keeper. And Frost is there to take him down. Waters complete. Inside the 20-yard line. And spinning away is Curry Sexton to the 5. And tackled inside the 5. They'll keep it on the ground with Robinson. Trying to push the pile, can't. And the play clock at 3. Waters hands it off, Robinson in! Touchdown, K-State! Waters to the air, stepping up. He's going to air it out. and nearly intercepted. The safety. Now shovel pass to Charles Jones, who's loose in the secondary and into Auburn territory. Auburn stacking the box. Jones again trying to fight through a tackle. Trample. Most of their plays have been run in Auburn territory. Pump fake by Water is going to throw it to his check down, Trujillo. He's upended inside the 45. Third down and three. Going to be a pass. Waters has it complete to Sexton inside the 30, heading for the sideline. Behind the kicker. Plenty of time, though, and two timeouts. Going to be another pass here for Waters, and it's caught by Lockett. Takes a shot, but clock starts on the ready for play there. They're going to run it, and nothing for Robinson. We'll see if they call a timeout here. They will. That'll
one-on-one.
And Waters will throw pressure off the edge. Waters hangs in the pocket. Fumbled the ball. It's still loose. Kansas State. Way too much product.
It's been like that for 10 years, boys.
I'm jealous. Robinson off the left side, able to spin out of the tackle and get to the. And Jermaine Whitehead, their starting safety, he's suspended indefinitely as Waters goes deep into double coverage. Overthrew is. I was impressed with Gronk running two guys there. In trouble, Waters on third down and three. And the pass. It's in Tiger territory. Charles Jones able to spin away and then gets pushed back by Chris Frost. On second and seven, they'll keep it on the ground. Jones and can't get outside. That speed, Joshua Holt.
Slot.
Part of a bunch set there. Waters with time now gets out of the pocket and throws complete for a first down. So he got outside,
doesn't it?
Oh. That's a pass. Slinging it out into the flat to Deontay Burton near the 30-yard line. 4.5 minutes for the Wildcats. Here's a design quarterback run as Waters finds a hole and finds a first down. Waters completes it again to Sexton, wrapped up in the open field by Holt. And McKenzie lining up on the edge. We'll see if they bring him. Waters throwing the other way out on the flat. And a good tackle in the way in the first half. Comes in motion now on third down and five. Waters in trouble. Eludes pressure. And sideline pass pulled in for a first down.
Third downs.
Yeah.
Jake Waters full time.
Here's Jones. It's inside the 10 to the 8. Back to your point, Dave. That's pretty. Second down and seven. Jones down to about the 5 yard. Play clock inside five. Waters fade to the end zone. Almost caught but incomplete. While set games against ranked teams in recent years. But they've won. Waters off play action. Going to fire it deep. Going for a Lockett in traffic. Batted away and almost picked off.
Interesting.
Another play fake. Waters setting up. Deep throw again and overshot. Sexton, who would you expect? Third and 10. Auburn bringing pressure. It's picked up though. Flag down. And boy, Lockett got tied up with Reed. And here comes a flag. All right, it might be position for him.
There are two fouls on the play, fouls by each team. Illegal chop block, 20 of the offense. Number 25 of the defense. Penalties will offset. We'll replay now.
The Auburn infraction. Third down and 10. Waters gets rid of it. Sexton with the catch and the first down. A big third down. The fourth quarter. Three straight shots down the field and trouble in the pocket and sack at the 20. Here they come again. Waters with time. Everybody covered. Waters flips it downfield and it is intercepted. Waters to the air. Steps up, takes off. And Waters taken down by Mincy.
It's Alabama, Florida.
Now Waters had trouble there. Dropped the ball on the snap. And does deliver the pass to Waters on third and short. Finds Sexton for a first down in Auburn territory. Trying to fight his way out of bounds and does.
Out tonight.
That was a question. At least you guys had coming in. Waters. And over the top. Knocking. Waters standing tall. Delivering to Sexton to the 30-yard line.
Situations.
Waters pass too wide for Charles Jones.
Maybe a little bit more about Auburn's offense.
Waters in trouble, gets away from the defender, but there's no play. A penalty flag thrown, looking forward for the Tigers.
Well, illegal substitution on the defense. 12 men on the field, 5-yard penalty, second down.
I'm not sure the defense has been that good.
Waters has time, going for it, lock it in the end zone, broken up.
Situation to get a first if he needs to.
Waters on third and five, looking for somebody to get open. Waters throwing to the sideline, coming back for the ball is the guy that... Ninth play of the drive. It'll be a pass over the middle, Sexton. He's to the five and then push out. Did not get the first down. Going to be a run play to Jones. Got the first down. Did he get the end zone? No. Tackled it. Here's Jones going outside.